Hello everyone, on this week two Polish lady, Emma Atelier and Małgorzata Michnowicz made, actually have a challenge, call it Japanese tea. And this lady have a stamp and embossing folder from some craft magazine and used it to this challenge. This challenge I also like, but I don't have that stamp and embossing folder. And just because I have some stuff to Japanese topic, I decided made video response on to challenge, and I will made tag, and of course I will use my trashy paper. So this video was not only video response to that challenge, but also tutorial. You will saw how I will make this. Tag. Więc pani ma Emmo i Małgosiu. Jest to video respons na wasze wyzwanie. I po prostu dlatego, że nie mam tego stempla i foldera embossu для embossingу, będę używав то, що мам, і є то нецо з того, що мі було прислано в різних happy mailах від різних людей. І постановив зробити як відео відповідь на ваше визвання. Постановим собі зробити теги під назвою японська гербата. І поніваж мам множество тих, як я то називаю, шмічових паперів, буду використовувати як базу власне те папери, і є то сторона з магазину совєтського, так звана ефемера, то є з іншого записника, this. So this was site when on tag was possible to write. On this site now I just glue vintage book page, and I don't know if it was Japanese or Chinese. It's not important now, but I used maybe not all. Just to collage this. So I will use book page onto background. And who wonder watch this two video? I put link on description box so you will saw it, but you just will know that must know that this two video was on Polish. So, but I think is for you also great to saw this video. So this is my collage. This is not neat. And I will cut so this is it, and just because it was must be the tag, I will make tag and I just cut this part and cut this part. Now from some parcel I received this gold piece, so I glue it on my tag. This is some actually China piece, but I wanted used it on my tag. This is my tag. It must look great. So, of course, I cut not need this. It's okay. Everything is okay. Now, just because this lady used modeling paste and I don't have that modeling paste, I decided used stencil. I have stencil Sakura and I don't like clean stencil, so it's look like glue. So I won't use this stencil on my tag, and just because I don't now have a pink. Sakura was pink and I don't have pink color. I decided used black, just like you will saw where somewhere black Sakura. Okay. Something like this. Something like this. Now I will use some picture. I will have this picture, so I will glue it, just fussy cut and glue on my tag. But the first I will made little collage. So this is little bit dry. So I will have this photo of Sakura, Fujiyama, biggest Fujiyama, and Tokyo picture. So I just made collage somehow, and this was this picture was like a background to my tag. And After I will glue that my tea time picture. And by the way, on some next video I show you all of my project, what I will make, and you wanted to saw it, but the first I wanted made this video response to that lady. Because that challenge was, I think, great. And by the way, I tell on this way, my international friends also will try somehow made this, just like a play. So, some picture I will fussy cut, and I will now show how it's. This is great, but the first I maybe. Fujiyama. The next, like this, maybe not like this. Maybe the first I glue Tokyo. After Fujiyama. Fuji. It's called, I think. big. Maybe on this way, Sakura. This I think not need now. I just cut this. Not need piece. So this is my collage, and now I will try fussy cut this picture. Sorry. This way. On this way. And also this picture was another figure what I now cut. So this is it. I hope you will saw. Just play. And what I wanted used else, something like maybe this. I think is was used it or not. I don't know. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not. But oh, I wanted to use this piece on this also. What else I want? What else? And now I must stamp Japanese tea. And I will stamping it on Japanese tea, yes, Japan. I will think, no, I will, better I will stamp. So J A, huh, P. The first I stamp Jap. First, I stamp Jap. Okay. The next, I must stamp. I have Japanese, and now I will stamp T. So this I need, this I don't need. Okay, and okay, Japanese tea, and I took some figure scissors and just cut. T. And Japanese and glue, put glue not great, you will saw. Ink, go. It's okay, I think. So maybe I stamping again. I use glossy paper. This happens. So maybe I stamping on some vintage book page, Japanese again. But this I think is not important. Jap. Where is P? Jap. Okay. Only Japanese. Anes. Jap. Anes. Okay. Again, I use that scissors like this and just cut. So, my Japanese tea tag was ready. It's not actually actually driving, but więc пані Емо і Małgosiu, myślę, że вам podoba się ta tega i jest to odpowiedź, wideo odpowiedź na wasze wyzwanie. Дайте мені знати в коментарях, що мислите. Окей. On this video is all. Thank you very much. Hope you will like also and hope you will try this Japanese key challenge. And actually write on comments what you think. Okay, to the next video. Bye.